Hey guys, back again, Stuffer Muffin. Like I said, promised you that I'll show the allotment, so I'm going to show the allotment. Obviously I can't. Well, I thought I could turn the camera on, but hey ho. As you can see here, it's the allotment one. That I've got, as you've seen there, they're doing it for the community as well, so which is a good thing, getting young people into the gardening industry and all that. As you can tell, this is my heart section. That section there with the orange on is mine, and that, which I'm still in process of sorting it out. I've had it since February. I've been coming here and there. I've not been coming constantly, because obviously I've got work and that, and there's other things that I've just been pulled away with. So as you can see, that's my shed up there. As you can see, it needs doing badly. And yeah, so I'll show you around and that, show you other people's plots and that. So I can't change the camera on because I don't know how to do it on this phone at the minute. I don't really see people up here as much. I don't know who's got who and that. That section over that part, I got offered the first round, which I should have took really. So I won't go into much details and that. Yeah, so that first, that section over there is, like I said, is for the community. Which is a really good idea, really, what they've done on that. This section here, that section, and that part is, I think she said it's for the British Legion, which I think she said so. I'm highly honoured that I'm next to him. Yeah, so there's the one half of the allotment, and this section here all the way down to that section is the other half of the allotment, which in the nearest future will be get done. So the my half, what you see, I can extend it downwards if I wanted to, and that, the fencing behind me is new. He's going to take a bit, I think they're not long, just took it over really, I'd say about 18 months or something. So let's go in this shed, you probably can't hear me with the wind. It's like saying, I've been waiting for the allotment for quite a few years now, and January this year, February, got a letter saying that going in the shed now. As you can see, that's fine. Got a nice little view. Needs cleaning though. Yeah, saying got a letter off the early this year.
See if I was interested. I rang the woman up.